previously on Dance Moms.
We decided that we still want to be a part of reality.
If you can beat me in a dance battle, your girls are in.
We don't know where her costume went.
Well then, thanks a lot, Kendall. You're not in the group dance.
If I had a solo, I'd have another first place trophy on my shelf.
Mom?
Yes, honey?
I think I want to go back to ALDC.
Those people were so cruel.
I know, but I really miss them.
Well, I guess it's your decision. You better work.
I got a call from Christy, and Chloe really wants to be back on the team, so I'm considering putting her back.
Girls, you may have noticed that we have some guests with us today. They're here to observe our classes.
I'm very excited to be visiting the ALDC again because I missed my friends so much, and it was so boring without them.
When Chloe came back to the studio, I had two different feelings. On one hand, I'm so happy to have my long-lost friend back that I've missed so much. But on the other hand, I was a little like, what are you doing here? Because she used to be my rival.
I'm so glad you're here.
You're so brave to come back.
I feel like Abby is really mean. She's so scary.
Girls, I'm glad you're excited to see them here. Now, let's just get started with the pyramid. On the bottom of the pyramid, we have Mackenzie. I feel like you didn't try your hardest when I asked you to prove yourself.
Come on, I'm on the bottom of the pyramid again.
Next on the pyramid, we have Kendall. You were second place and second is the first to lose. Next we have Mia. You didn't place in the overalls, but at least you didn't get second place.
I was really, really confused when Kendall was lower than me on the pyramid. I know that in this Abby's world, second is first to lose or whatever, but like, I didn't place at all. It doesn't make any sense.
I felt kind of sad about being second on the bottom of the pyramid because Nia didn't even place in the overalls and she got higher than me on the pyramid, and I don't think that's right.
Next on the pyramid we have Kalani. Congratulations on first place.
I felt amazing to be at the second at the top of the pyramid, but I was also like confused when Maddie was at the top of the pyramid. It didn't make sense because she didn't win anything. She just came back.
And on the top of the pyramid, we have Maddie Ziegler. Ah! You have earned your top spot.
I knew I deserved that, so I just want to say, whoop, another one under my belt.
Now I have a much more serious matter to discuss. Our team has been a group of five for a long time, and I'm thinking of cutting either Mia or Kalani.
I don't want to leave here. I know that Miss Abby is super, super hard on us, but it's my home. I love dancing at the ALDC.
You both have a contemporary solo this week to prove who will keep their spot.
So actually, I don't really want a foursome. The truth is I want to keep it five. But I do want to cut one of them, and I'm going to replace one of them with Chloe.
Maddie, you will have a lyrical solo this week called Fallin, and the group dance will be to Tethered.
My dances this week are all pretty dark. I'm just going through some tough stuff right now. I'm trying to get used to this color.
So let's start learning. Maddie, you're first. Everybody else can leave.
This week, Maddie's solo is called Fallen. It's a beautiful contemporary piece, and I was inspired because last week at competition, somebody fell off the stage, and I thought it was really funny, and I really liked the concept because obviously Maddie would never fall off the stage.
I love my solo. What about you?
I love mine too. My top scene's the prettiest. Wanna see?
Mm-hmm. You must have gotten something wrong. That's my costume.
No, it's mine.
I was really scared when Nia showed me a picture of her costume, and it shocked me because it was the same costume.
It's both of ours?
I guess.
This week, Kalani's solo is called When the Party's Over because the party here at Dance Moms could be over with her because she might be kicked off the team.
Thank you.
This week, Nina's solo is called When It's Over, because this could also be when it's over, because she could be kicked off the team also.
So, Maddie, you're going to do leg holds. Do your leg holds. Bend your knee. And up. Okay, good. Now go back. And then everybody stand up and walk to the new formation. Go.
I just came in.
Wow, Chloe, I didn't know you were still such a good dancer.
Thank you.
It felt amazing when Miss Abby complimented me because Maddie was turning right next to me, and she complimented me, not Maddie, and I haven't been dancing for so long.
You're dismissed, girls. See you at competition.
You better work.
Moving into our teen contemporary solo division, number 89. This is Maddie from the ALDC with Fallin.
Woo! I keep on falling.
Oh my god.
My baby!
Looks like she fell off the stage.
Oh my god. When Maddie fell off the stage, I lost it. I mean, when your child falls off of something that's like 2 feet off the ground, oh my god. I knew if I didn't get to her fast enough, she might die.
Mommy, it's okay, honey, it's okay.
When I fell off the stage, I was very confused. I was like, you're Maddie Ziegler, and you don't fall off stages.
Ouch! Honey, you know I just got them reinstalled.
Chrissy, come help!
This week, when Maddie fell off the stage in her solo, I felt so scared, but I wasn't really mad because I know it wasn't her fault. It was probably just the curse from the song.
Abby, I'm taking Maddie to the hospital. Holly, will you finish putting in Mackenzie's headpiece? When she starts complaining about feeling lightheaded, that's when you know you put enough pins in.
I was really upset when Maddie had to leave and go to the hospital, but I was really happy that we had Chloe there at the competition as a good alternative, and it also was really helpful for me deciding on who I want on my team and not on my team.
Christy!
What?
I need Chloe to fill in. She's the only one that's slightest bit capable to fill in for Maddie.
All right. Chloe, let me help you get ready.
Okay, Mackenzie, it's time to finish putting in your headpiece.
Thanks, Nia's mom.
Oh, you can call me Miss Holly.
Okay, Nia's mom.
Just don't put in too many. You don't need to pass on stage, do you?
No, I really don't.
Looks good. Let's go backstage, girls.
Welcome to the stage number 310. This is a contemporary teen small group. Please welcome from the ALDC, Tethered.
Right in time!
So about my hairpiece falling out on stage, I mean, I have mixed opinions on it because I told Nia's mom to not put in too many because I would pass out. But at the same time, I didn't have enough in because my hairpiece fell out. So maybe we just shouldn't wear hairpieces?
Holly, if you're watching this, Mackenzie's hairpiece always stays in because I'm amazing and I pin it super well. So like, I think that just shows how bad of a dance mom Holly is.
Your first place teen group dance winner is Tethered from the ALDC.
It felt amazing to get first place for the group dance because I had to fill in for Maddie and I didn't learn it completely.
Moving into the teen solo division, in third place, We have Avery from the CMS with the auto shop. Second place from the ALDC, we have Maddie with Fallin.
Well, when I got second place for myself, I was a little disappointed in myself because if I hadn't fallen off that stage, I would have gotten first for sure.
Your first place solo is... We have a tie! From the ALDC, Kalani with When the Party's Over, and Nia with When It's Over. Congratulations to both of you!
I was happy and sad that they tied for first place overall. Happy because my team got first place overall. Sad because that just made my decision so much harder on who I want to kick off the team.
It was really, really weird that me and Kalani both tied on our solos.
When me and Nia both got first place for our solos, I felt so happy because then I felt like we might have a chance of both of us staying on the team. You better work.
Holly, can I speak with you, please?
Sure!
I trusted you to pin in her bow until she started to cry. How many pins did you use?
73. She said that was enough. She didn't need to be tortured.
I told her it wasn't enough!
73? I used 18 and 3/4 times that many. Thanks to you, my reputation is ruined, and so is hers. How would you feel if your daughter's hairpiece fell out on stage and you had no control over it?
Well, it looks like you chose the wrong mom to do your kid's hair. Unlike some people, I don't try to kill children.
This isn't about me. This is about you. Stop. You're the one who pinned in her bow badly. You're the one who did something wrong.
Well, it was your daughter who fell off the stage. None of this would have happened if she didn't fall. Maybe you should go lecture her on how to not fall off a stage.
Kenzie, hold mommy's purse.
All right, moms, break it up. I have an announcement. You already know that I've been looking for someone to cut. Chloe did amazing fill-in for Maddie, and I want you to know that you have a permanent spot on the team. But that means that I need to cut two people. Everyone's replaceable. This is Dance Moms.
Are you wondering how I get my stainless steel abs? You go in four, and out four, and in four, and out four, and in four, no!
Queen!
To see that Miss Amy, I said Miss Amy. Love you, Miss Amy.
Really funny. If you know how in the dance moms, I don't know if you watch, but sometimes they would have clips of other just random dancers and a big montage. It would be really funny. If your mom was on the stage doing us a solo, and then during awards, it would.
Lots of music going on, doesn't it?
Ella! Good job. Okay, ready?
Good job!
I need to pee so bad!
Quiet on set! Rolling.
Holly, can I speak with you, please? Oh, wait, I'm not wearing my wig!
Oh my god, who is she? Who is she?
Who is that?
What are you wearing?
The what?
The curse.
What's that?
A curse?
A curse word?
No, a curse. I put a curse on you, a spell.
Because it said,
bun. Is anyone, really excited that I did this cute, messy bun in, 2.3 seconds?
No, you don't have
to. Christy!
What? I forgot my line.
That's a really hot
skirt. Should I turn it off? Do I turn it off?
Yeah. It's